All right, my second attempt at the Snowball Derby. Friday night's race was absolutely horrible. 30 cautions in a 300 lap race.
And
I got disqualified. So, hoping this will be better. Good news is it's split. There was only 44 people that signed up. 22 cars in this field. I am the 21 car in the top split. So, lots of speed and talent up ahead. I did not qualify. I'm just going to play it safe. And hopefully enjoy a lot of green flag running. We've got 14 cars less than what we could. And hopefully we just have a good race, but my faith has been lost after seeing the Friday race. So, main goal, stay on the lead lap, stay out of trouble, and we will see where that puts us. Top 10 would be amazing, I think. Just finishing would be great.
One to go, Nick.
And hopefully no big wrecks for me. So I'm just gonna hang back on this start because it's a long race. And I started off damaged on lap 5 and had to pit so many times on Friday, so
get ready, going green.
Playing it safe and hopefully be able to race later. Alright. Missed the first one.
Pass the pace car. Catch about 10 cars. Pit road is now open.
Okay, that scared me a bit. I thought we were gonna get some damage from someone running into me. Stay up here. Not this early, as we've seen. Okay. It's just, it's not worth it to risk it. Gonna get right sides and top it off with fuel.
That's it, go!
Just get to a safe spot. But yeah, sad that we couldn't make it more than a few laps there.
Line up, single file, half up, 11, go.
Thank you. We're still right up in the middle of the pack. So, a lot of people got damaged there. Got a couple of people a lap down already. A whole lot of people on pit road.
One lap to green. Line up on the outside. 35.716. Get ready, going green. The pace car is off, be ready.
Flipped. That was behind me. This is not going well.
Pit road is now open.
Two cautions and 10 laps. Come on, people.
Six got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. Letter six, carbine.
So I think, just after seeing how eager these people are to get back up front, I'm gonna run through the pits. Two more right side tires, because why not? They're unlimited.
Go, go, go! Passer 4, car. Passer 14, car. Jetstar 22, car.
So, got myself to the back. Looks like we just had the 17 trap himself a lap down now. Can't take four tires when you are pretty far back in the pit. Or pretty far back in the standings. Looks like 22 is heading in to get himself to the MAC.
Line up on the outside.
All right, so just hopefully we get a long run.
About to go green. Stay focused.
Just need to avoid the mess at the start. Might have got a lot of guys lapped down.
Green.
Issues up ahead on that start.
29.56.
They're still looking like they want to wreck. So I'm just going to try to stay in this nice little hole. Got my eye on the 12 car trying to get underneath the car ahead of him. Looks like they've sorted that out. Now just gotta watch the yellow car. around on the outside. He almost got into the wall. Get past him and then let this 10 car go. We don't get turned. Guy past me. He's got a lap car behind him that I'll let go through. Four car, I'm sure, is quick. Six car wants to just dive it in, so we'll let him go and fall in behind him. So sitting 15th round. This is a longer run than we ever got on Friday night, so they got together. I didn't want to force the issue. 10 car was quicker than me, he just got stuck to the outside. Starting to take rubber on that low line. See it in 1 and 2 fairly decent. Need to run this a little higher, I think, than 3 and 4. I'm having issues getting the car to turn out of the corner. Looks like 10 cars got a little too much turn out of the corner. We'll let 16 go. It's quicker on this long run. Just about surviving right now. And really, I am the 21st best driver in this race, so outclassed quite a bit. That car had some major issues off the corner there. Almost ate the wall. Tenth of the way through the race. We've got almost a 20 lap run done so far. The longer this goes, the bigger chance I have of ending up a lap down. The front guys are quick, and I've been going very slow and letting people by. Mid-pack's kind of coming back to me as they're racing, so we'll see what happens there. You can do about 150 laps on a tank, from what I've calculated badly, so highly doubt we have to do green flag stops. That would be really weird. Car's feeling all right, though. It's a little snug in the center. Might also be because the rubber is starting to build up, so I could just be overdriving the center too. Tightened up about 7-8 cars right in front. .5, 5. 22, I believe, is a lap down. He's having issues off the corner, holding the line. Note that for this exit. Car got a little bump or something from either got loose or got a bump. Good save though. That would have probably destroyed me. He was coming at us in those first couple of laps, but he has really died off. Let's see if we can get past him. That cut down caused the car to get a little loose there.
6.8.4.9.3.
Working lap 44 now, though. Probably going to be seeing the leaders fairly soon. 15th, buddy. I'm quicker than you. That's how I'm getting to the inside of you.
Car outside. 6.4, 9, 5, still there.
scared him off. So car is starting to get looser and looser. I was fighting tighter and tighter on Friday, so I did some changes, so may have over-adjusted it. Just rear end just getting in and sliding instead of hooking up on entry. Probably need to back off the entry. I keep saying that and then don't. This is awesome though. 57 laps in. Leaders are behind now, 2.5 seconds. I am the next to last car on the lead lap. Fuel wise, we can do 130 more laps. Issues off the corner. They're having a pretty hard fought race up there, though. Leader is now the next car behind me. The loose. Get up here. Let's try the second lane. Kind of just stuck same speed as all of these guys, although I think the 16's now getting held up trying to get past this guy. . 19 just got a big wiggle off the corner. Took him the whole straightaway to catch it, it looked like. Let him go. No point in fighting it.
Stay high to the car on the right side. Clear. 16.872.
This is awesome, though. This is the type of run I wanted. It's not going well for me, but it's fun to do these long runs. Alright, now we are not in the lucky dog position, and they're looking to wreck up ahead. See some big wiggles. Second place now coming up on me. Give it to him in the next corner. Just lost all traction. Like 19 doesn't want to just pull over. Interesting strategy from him. Oh wow, still not giving it. Not racing that guy. No need to do that. All right. Stuck a lap down. We'll get four tires on it, fuel up, and see if we can get back on the lead lap. Great run, though. Lap 80 now. Only a half hour into this. Not great run for my speed, but going to do a few tweaks there.
Car 11 got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
Do I take the waiver out? Hope for a quick caution.
Keep roads open.
No. Let's not do that. Let's just get in, get the fuel, because if we happen to go green the rest of the way, that's going to be a long green flag stop.
We're done. Get going.
Now, if there's a quick caution, that sucks, but after seeing that long green run, I have high hopes.
They want you in single file. Get up 12, dark. Get up 13, dark.
So it looks like four cars are going to stay out.
One to go, next time by. Line up on the inside. Catch up to car. 32.813.
I don't know. That might have been the wrong call. We will find out.
About to go green. Stay focused. The pace car is off. Be ready.
Alright, glad I pit. I'm just gonna let this guy go. He was quicker on that long run, and I don't trust him. Fighting for Lucky Dog, I would have fought it harder, but the four cars up there and does not appear to be slowing down. Let this guy go, maybe. Well, nine car really wanted that spot. Jesus. That was terrible. Glad I didn't get involved in that. Well, that just saved everyone that stayed out, so. Wrong call by me. Into the pits. Don't think I can do four tires, though. It's too far back. Dug myself a hole. Should have stayed out.
Choosing single file. Get up, ending, darkness.
Whoa, what the hell was that?
Get up, 22, dark, left arm, 4, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
What was that shit? I don't even have anything running.
Left arm, 7, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
What the hell was that? Did that say Fortnite? I don't even play that stupid game. Okay, that wasn't cool. Hope that never happens again.
You had the position when the yellow flag came out. Passed up, 19, car. One lap to green. Line up on the inside.
So, random pop-ups coming up on screen. This sucks.
About to go green. Stay focused. Catch up, 11. Car. Catch up, 9. Car. The pace car is off.
Being a lap car, you just get constantly bombarded with messages.
Green. 28.942.
Man, this 9 car, he's out to wreck everyone. I have a feeling 16 didn't like that. I don't know how to tell the people behind me that there's about to be a wreck.
16.329.
Yep, 9 just got popped by the 16. Anything out of that? No idea where the caution was. It was getting messy though. It was about to be a wreck, so I'm glad the caution came out. But I'm still a lap down. I hope the leader's fit. For him.
Pit road's open.
Drive like an idiot. Works out. What do we got? Under 200 to go. We're gonna not take fuel. Put all four on. And we're gonna take some of that change out. I just have a feeling we're gonna be trapped this whole time.
That's it, go!
Still 190 to go, but it's going to be difficult to get the lap back if there's a bunch of quick cautions. Unless we get the lucky dog. How many people we got to lap down? 4 cautions and we get our lap back. For sure. Unless someone gets wrecked and put a lap down.
One lap to green. Line up on the outside. Letter 7. Carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
7 car. Pay attention.
28.686.
Alright, he was way back there. I thought he was the other guy.
Catch up, 7, car, get ready, going green. Catch up, 19, car. The pace car is off, be ready. Green, green, green.
scary. I kind of blew through there. Alright, now we're going to pace around and do a whole lot of nothing. You know what? Just in case. Then top off with fuel. If we go green from this point on, I think it's tight. Even though it's showing a ton, but it's been mostly caution.
Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
One more car to go. So RJ is on the same. Yeah, screw it. We're pitting. It's been the wrong call every time. We'll do it again. Just top off for fuel. Looks like RJ came in with us, so.
They want you in single file. Catch up, 16, car.
We're gonna have to let the 6 car by.
Catch up, 22, car. Pass up, 16, car. One left to green. You're on the outside this time. Catch up, 19, car. 34.391.
All right. Three of us all together. Next caution, one of us gets to go back on the lead lap.
About to go green. Stay focused. Car is off, be ready. Green, green, green.
Had no idea what was going on the inside of me. Sorry, 7. I've let you go, but I need to kind of race this 19. Well, first 4X.
Thank you.
Get going, seven. Trying to wreck me now. He's mad because I raced him. Together. And together again. And again. I don't want to be here. But I can't give up on this. Going for it.
Stay low. 16.5. Still there, hold your line. Stay low.
Alright, that was scary. Let's see if we can get this 19. Really can't set up an exit pass because I've got this guy right on me. Oh boy, that was a bomb. No!
Clear high. Car outside. 16.5. Peak high. Still there. Hold your line. Keep low. Stay low. Car on the high side.
Ah, damn it. Getting looser killed me.
Stay low.
See if we can chase the six through. Or the six might just take him out. Way too loose.
16.598.
get up there. Race him. Keep racing him on the outside. Pulling away from him. Keep pulling away. Holy crap, that was a hard battle. And if they start lapping people, it's gonna be all for naught. Or if I loop it. 16.521. Oh, he gets spun! Is it gonna bring out a caution? Am I the first car lap down? Am I? Fuck yeah. Oh, man. At least we took it fair and square from the 19. Holy shit, I had to fight for that one. Okay, that was a lot of fun. That was some good stuff. Really good stuff. We're just gonna put 1 gallon in it. Oh man. Now, as long as I don't take too long on this pit stop, I think I was close enough. What a battle. This makes up for Friday's mess.
They want you in single file.
Just wanted to get them all past me. Especially if the 19's mad at me. I don't know if he would be, but sometimes sim racers are stupid. Whole new race, second half. 144 laps to go.
Get ready, going green.
We're just gonna take it easy back here right now. Don't wanna lose what we've gained.
Green.
in the wall. Just gonna ease off. Spinning low. No caution. Should be a caution though, once the leaders get back around to him. Unless he got going. He must have got going. Alright. I don't know what the 7's deal is. If I pissed him off somewhere. Racing anyone, man. Let's make this easy. Thank you.
Outside. 16.237. Outside clear.
All right, up to 12th. 130 to go. No fuel, we're gonna take right sides and come up. We got 15. The script, I'll pit. I didn't want to. But I also don't want to be out front and get plowed over. Go
There was just such a jam up right there at the end. I didn't want to try to get stopped for it. And I figured some people were staying out, but not the case. I didn't want to screw over everyone behind.
Okay, go!
Because now they get the wave around. Unfortunately, that means there'll be more people for me to race, but I'm pretty sure I'm quicker than a handful of them. So, four more fresh ones. Going really well though. The race is like twice as far along as the Friday one, so glad we're getting these longer green runs. I didn't really lose anything there. Got dumped. Get that push again, right in the center. We'll let it roll a little more than everyone else. Bottom and middle now are pretty rubbered up. Cargo when he gets here.
110 to go. Baby in the tires at the moment. I was pushing it really hard at the start there. Let the 8 make the hole. I don't want to try to get under the 10. I'm just slightly faster than him. 8's much faster than him, so he's going to be able to make the hole easier, and hopefully I can follow him through. Not up there to follow him through. Hopefully the 10 races him. Rather than just falling in behind him, he's going to race him. Oh, he gets down now. And did he just hit him? Lap 200. Got 100 to go. Time staying low out of the corner there, but trying to stay alive. Dip of the throttle on entry. I don't know what the hell that was. Just heated up the right rear there a bit. passes 10 before he wrecks himself. Well, now we lost all our time to the 10. Get going if you're gonna do it. Jesus. Just lost 2 seconds. Oh, Jesus Christ. Now you're falling apart in front of me. Come on. Right on the edge on fuel. Uncheck that. Lap. Trying to find the line. All right, good. We are not going to get lapped. I was starting to get worried about that. Do need to catch up to the field so I can pit. Close to me in the last car on the lead lap. Catch up. Fuel.
Come on, Pickeroo. 75 to go. Get some fresh tires on. Well, we're going to the back of the longest line. Did we not get close pit? Thought we were going to get a close pit there. Had to take the four tires, though. Not pitting the rest of the time now. So, a lot of fun racing on that last run. I didn't pass anyone, but it was fun. Just started to fall apart on me, traction-wise.
One left to green. Line up.
Should be okay now. Didn't do any changes, but fresh tires. If anything, we're gonna take right sides only next time. Just gotta still watch out for the mess, cause now we're getting down to it. Within 100, people are gonna get a little more antsy to get those spots. Horrible start out of the six. Past the 10 before he starts getting loose all over the place. Oh my god, 7 car. Fucking idiot.
Clear.
fucking first chance every time. He just drills me. That's how he wants to race. That's how he's going to get raced. He was like 10 seconds behind last run. Can't even keep it on the fucking bottom. Oh look, I fucking caught you right away. Weird. Alright, no fuel, right sides. Tighten it up a little bit for us and get us some track position. Some track position. Now, I'm not faster than these guys, but it got me ahead of the 10 and hopefully away from some of the people that I think if I was ahead of them, I could hold them off. Got 53 to go.
One to go, next time by. You're on the outside this time. 38.039, sketch up, 9 sharp.
Alright, well, hopefully we can stay out of the trouble.
Get ready, going green.
Not get ran over, because we'll be a little slower.
Post car is off, time to do your job. Green flag, green flag.
Horrible start by me.
6.83, 1, still there at the bottom.
got just shuffled up to the... This fucking idiot. Sides really tightened me up. In that top, I was overdriving. Fucking seven car thinks he had to pay me back. Dude, we were even at that point. So, see how you can hold your line. Alright, car's feeling good now. Got the tires evened up. Never seen cars feeling good. Never. Never again. That was a massive push. Look, who's caught you again. No idea what to do. Guess we're doing this.
Catch start 20, car. Car 2, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside. Leather 2, car by.
How many we got on lead lap? 16 of us now. Yeah, I'm not going back there. Let's hope I don't get turned. At least I got the inside. Oh, this is risky. This is really stupid. Don't know why I'm doing it. No going back now.
Pit road is closed right now.
Alright, gonna be 30, 31 to go when we get the green. No, 32. Alright.
You'll be lining up on the inside. 39.55.
Don't get ran over.
Go green, stay focused. The pace car is off, be ready. Green flag, green flag. Set the pace car line. Now in third. 33.33. Pace car outside. Keep low. Keep low.
What I figured was going to happen. Just yellow after yellow. Back to the inside, so that's good. Only lost two spots.
The pit road is now open.
Just need to get a top 10 out of this. That is the key.
Car 22, got the lucky dog, let them pass on the outside.
Lots of people on the lead lap now. We're starting to give multiple lap down people. So, hour and a half into this, almost done with it, feeling pretty good about my chances at a top 10, but it also depends on yellows and how nice people are going to be to me. These guys were smart enough to just go to the outside because they knew I was on old tires. Well, thank God the nine's on the outside of me. He was behind me, I'd know I'd be wrecked after seeing how he was driving at the first part of the race. No, this has been way better than what I was hoping for today. Got some really good green runs. The only issue is that idiot 7 car. He's the only person that I haven't been able to race clean with. Five to go.
One to go. Next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. 37.903. About to go green.
Alrighty. Let's hope this works out. They got a good start behind. I'm gonna get shoved three wide middle.
That was some tough racing. Yay. Another freaking restart. Alright, now we're starting on the outside. With the 10 car on our inside behind us, so. Top 10's looking a little harder now. They got too good of a restart behind me. But at least we all survived. .22 might be back on the lead lap by the end of this one. I think I can hold on to 8th. But 10 car is going to have an advantage on the inside, so. Top 10, I would be perfectly happy with, but I want this 8th place. Sadly, I think it's all going to be restart after restart. And it's all happening in the back, too. I haven't seen the last couple of yellows, so. Way to go, guys.
The pit road is closed.
Damn it, I want the inside.
One to go, next time by. You're on the outside this time. 35.505.
Well, I knew that was going to happen with him. Go get fresh tires and fucking plow our way through. This time, not close enough.
Car 22, got the lucky dot, let them pass on the outside.
Catch up. God damn it. That sucks. Should have just known who I was dealing with, but he couldn't get me when he tried to hit me entering the corner, so he got me down the straightaway. Time it gives it to me, another time it doesn't. Well, goal now, beat the fucking 7 car.
One to go, next time by, you'll be lining up on the inside. 24.484.
I needed all the green laps. Well, this has become complete trash. Gives me the inside.
Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside.
Right behind our buddy. I'm going for it. God damn it. Two car. That ruins it all for me.
You got 5 laps to go.
Oh, the 13 didn't get out of the pits in time.
Half 13th car.
He's now a lap down.
Pit road is closed.
Well, see what we can do. I don't even know if there's green white checkers or not, but
Letter 7, car bike. You had the position when the yellow flag came out. One lap to green. Line up on the outside.
best situation, seven car dives it in on the inside, hits the 10, they take each other out. I get 8th. But I don't know how that happens on the inside line and I don't die. But you can hope.
Get ready, going green. Right car is off.
Damn it, 18. Fuck. Got 11th.
Better schedule some testing. We'll get him next time.
We beat him, boys. Wow. All right. Well, we got 11th, but I beat the 7, so could have had a better ending had the 18 got a good start, but
okay, the race is over.
Had to take what I could get. And that's going to be 11th, so... hour and 50 minutes to get 300 laps done. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you watched it all. Come back from a lap down. And then, kind of showed that we had mid-pack pace. Took 11th, which is a win as the 21 car. So, wish the 7 would have been a cleaner driver and would have been a great field. But, unfortunately, he has some issues. So, hope you enjoyed that. That was Snowball Derby. So, thanks for watching.